I studied a medicine laboratory diagnostic. Every day we have a new research, we have something new to learn. And that's why I love medicine and diagnostic, because it's incredible that we can, under the microscope, we can see something we can't see with our eyes.